Well, the number of undocumented migrants crossing the southern border dropped in November. U.S. officials telling us the U.S. Border Patrol arrested around 47,000 migrants. That was right along the U.S. Mexico border just last month. That is down 9,000 from what it was in October. Homeland Security officials credit the Biden administration's executive action on immigration for that dramatic decline, they say, in recent months.